smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Mid-pack free, Blasco. Use it. Complain out here, that's catchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Your serious case of air was your need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. Pretty sure your problem, Condor 9. Smoke, I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for...
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9! You think that's a troop transport? Condor 9, come in! Come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, I'm airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Now, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, man.
cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got a skit of this bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast and trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazko, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arm sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
catching up.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Thank you.
Probst on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Captain! I'm sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some. Here.
Pay attention, beer boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What you do get nothing, Buster?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Deathshead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale, count to four. Exhale, count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi fire ants, you take them. About to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Deathshead, and we shoot him in the head.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us died.
Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Thank you.
Blazkowicz. We are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
From our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Sweet.
Yes, sir.
You believe him? Well,
I reckon that boy's
better job. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're off! Come along, Glasgow!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
It
Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
I imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
Trigger the goddamn incinerators. Turn it off! Turn those dials! Wait.
Shit!
Let's try this one.
Come on! We're all screwed!
Find the key!
Hey, what's all this then? Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Everybody's still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
It won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this!
What the hell? It's war. Master Wayne.
He's down in a trench.
What a bandit.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget to touch him!
I like yours too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Blazkowicz,
choice. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day. I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General Deathshead, today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death, people maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Ich bin 9 tygodni?
Tak, panie doktorze.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu kochani,
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. Hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Deathshead's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.